column, why LA, not San Francisco, could become the most progressive city in California. Eunisses Hernandez is on the verge of becoming the first abolitionist on the city council. Some say it's a sign of a new leftward shift in LA politics,